I would like to greet you all in the name of Jesus Christ our Lord. I'm standing here outside the cathedral in Luleå. Yesterday we had about 5 centimeters of snow, so the differences are real between the dioceses in many ways. I'm really happy and thankful when I think on the relationships we have, the link between Luleå and Norwich. It's important for us in Luleå to have that link. I'm very grateful also to Bishop Graham that you have inspired us and given a lot of positive energy in this building of the link. This link has been strengthened during many years. I also feel that we have now a possibility not just to talk about all things that is very good in our church, in our parishes. We also can meet and share the failures, the struggles, the weaknesses of church. And that's a very good and important step in this link, to carry each other, the weaknesses and the strengths between us. My wish is that this prayer for each other shall be very natural in every congregation and every parish in our diocese, but also in your diocese. So God bless you all in Norwich. God bless your good work among the people you meet in the services, in the social work, in the youth work. Thank you so much.